The border is an arbitrary barrier that animals don't recognize, rivers don't recognize, ecosystems don't recognize. If we want to have species like the jaguar, which are slowly recolonizing the United States after we killed them off, every jaguar in America is born in Mexico, crosses the border. If that wall is built, that's the end of jaguars in the United States.
United, we'll never be defeated. The people, united.